Hello everyone, Empty Knight here. Welcome back to my Breath of the Wild Let's Play. And it's finally time to go fight Calamity Ganon. I don't think I have any more guardian apples. But on. That one didn't see me. And now, yeah, put that down.
Rivali's gale is now ready. Yeah.
but it takes a long time to recharge. Have an ugly thing.
Link. I'm sorry, but my power isn't strong enough. I can't hold
conveniently placed giant pits beneath them. And you're an ugly fella, aren't you?
Finally come. Brace yourself, Ganon, for the sting of my revenge!
This will be our final opportunity. We will not fail!
Let's go, little guy! Now! Open up wide, Ganon!
A 100 years in the making. Hold on, princess. Our moment has arrived.
Takes off half its health. What did you like it to be?
more.
Ganon was born out of a dark past. He is a pure embodiment of the ancient evil that is reborn time and time again. He has given up on reincarnation and assumed his pure, enraged form. If set free upon our world, the destruction will be unlike anything ever seen before. Bow of light, a powerful weapon in the face of evil. Link, you may not yet be at a point where you have fully recovered your power or all of your memories. But courage need not be remembered, for it is never forgotten.
That energy covering Ganon's body is called malice. None of your attacks will get through as he now is. I will hold the malice back as much as I can, but my power is waning. Attack any glowing points that you see.
Victorious.
No. Hurry.
Oh yeah, I have to refuel my bike. It's Zelda! That one complete.
I've been keeping watch over you all this time. I've witnessed your struggles to return to us, as well as your trials in battle. I always thought... No, I always believed that you would find a way to defeat Ganon. I never lost faith in you over these many years. Thank you, Link. The hero of Hyrule. May I ask, do you really remember me?
I would say yes, he does remember. Anyway, that's the end of the main storyline. Yeah, now all we have to do is wait for him. Age of Calamity and Breath of the Wild 2 to come out. I don't know what that will be.
Thank you.
to them go away. That's the end of the game.
We'll make our way to Zora's domain. Divine Beast Varuta looks like it's stopped working. Let's investigate the situation. Neva's father. I believe he would like to hear more about her. The least we can do is visit him and offer him some closure. Although Ganon is gone for now, there is still so much more for us to do, and so many painful memories that we must bear. I believe in my heart that if all of us work together, we can restore Hyrule to its former glory.
Good luck with that, Zelda.
Perhaps even beyond, but it all must start with us. Let's be off. I can no longer hear the voice inside the sword. It would make sense if my power had dwindled over the past 100 years. I'm surprised to admit it, but I can accept that.
Flower. And I do believe this kick is back to the title screen, which it is. Anyway, this is the end of my Zelda Breath of the Wild Let's Play.